Time to talk a little weather on a Wednesday morning with temperatures really low again. Some spots below freezing. We should get a little warmer this afternoon. I think most of us are going to get into the 60s today, something we haven't done for the past couple. And while it will get chilly again tonight, not as cold as the past couple of nights, I don't think we're going to find numbers as low tomorrow morning. Still plenty of clear skies, maybe a couple of high thin clouds at times. That's probably the most we're going to find throughout the day today too. So count on plenty of sunshine again, and it should warm things up a little bit better today as we start to watch western skies for the next energy to try to organize and maybe start to spill some clouds our way by Friday. Some rain chances could be possible by the weekend, although I still need to see a few more things line up before we really start to crank up those rain chances. For the time being, cold. 31 at the airport in Tallahassee this morning, 34 in Valdosta, that's 36 in Thomasville. Got the clear skies, got the calm winds, got the dry air. That's pretty good conditions for that radiational cooling, and we've got it again this morning. Spots like Blakely and Perry at freezing. Tallahassee and Wilma, 1 degree below freezing. But that's it. Not like yesterday where it was widespread below freezing. This morning, got a lot of 34s. Quincy and Camilla and Moultrie and Valdosta and Monticello and Homerville all checking in at 34 degrees. And we've got about another hour where temperatures can drop a little bit more before they start to warm up. A little breeze today out of the west and northwest. It's not going to be anything we call windy, but, you know, every now and then a wind will blow and it'll make it feel a little colder than it is. I see a lot of clear skies across much of the eastern part of the United States for another day or two with high pressure as our big weather player. Now, as it works its way more to the east and we start looking back to the west for the next energy, now we start to look for our next chances to get some showers. I think there'll be a little bit more of an unsettled period heading into the weekend, so probably more looking and feeling like it should be raining than actually raining, but I do think the rain chances do increase at least a little bit, so we'll put some shots in the forecast this weekend. On the Gulf today, winds out of the northwest and north 5 to 15, seas just a couple of feet or less. We're doing the high tides first. They'll wrap it up a little after 8 o'clock. 30s this morning, clear and cold, climbing through the 40s, 50s, and finally back into the 60s. Lots of sunshine today, but still not quite to normal levels. Should be in the upper 60s. We're not getting that warm. Tonight, it's upper 30s and low 40s, so not as cold as these past couple of mornings. And our extended forecast calls for slightly warming temperatures and slightly increasing rain chances. We'll keep our eyes on that for all the outdoor activities this weekend.